The prince can be seen laughing with Meghan and then immediately going back to his serious self. The expert claims the reaction was because Harry had realized the cameras were still rolling. UTMLL be surprised by how someone TMS real attitude and emotions can show when they think the cameras are not rolling anymore, said Mr. Roses. And, Harry and Meghan are not an exception. But then you will be implying that somehow Meghan has an absurd amount of power over him. That would mean that Harry has absolutely no responsibility for his actions. According to the expert, Prince Harry was genuinely happy on screen, and not sad. I have a big problem with that theory, the kidnapped Harry, claims Jess Enrique Rosas. Saying that he was forced to do this does not make sense because he was laughing at the end. Because he would have known this was going to be a bomb for them. That's how you know this apparent sadness at the end is not the real emotion.